Hey, baby. This is now your husband, if you're seeing this. I'm just really, really, really excited to spend the rest of my life with you. And today is the day for us to finally just say I do. We've been dreaming of this for forever, and you know, this is my dream since I was a little baby. Surprisingly, as a kid, I was always saying, you know, I want to get married to a queen, and I finally found my queen.
Hi, Kaz. I am so excited to be your wife in just a few hours. This is just a beautiful day. It's been perfect inside and out, and I can't wait to speak my heart to you at the altar and just share a really special day with you. I feel so at peace and ready to do this thing and to meet my almost husband at the end of the aisle. I'm so excited, and I'll try to hold it in and not cry all my makeup off, but it's gonna be a beautiful day and I can't wait.
You are everything that I want, and you are the best thing that's ever happened to me. I'm grateful, and we get to walk our lives with God in this as well. And you know, thank you for being the best gift in my life, and just I'm just honored to know that I'm going to be your husband, and knowing that we have a family that we're gonna have of our own and just raise our little one to be an amazing person, to change the world and to make a difference and to give joy to our family. I love you so much, and I'm gonna see you very soon. Bye.
Maddy Jojo, sweetie, your mother and I are so excited for you. So it's been your mother's and my absolute honor to be entrusted by the good Lord above to raise you, a daughter of the King.
Maddy, from the moment our paths crossed, my life has been filled with immeasurable joy. You've given me the biggest gift of all, my childhood dream of having a family. Not only have you given me a mother and a father, but given me the gift of our child, who is a heart combined from this miracle of God. I promise to lead, provide, to give our family the things I never experienced.
My love, my honeybee, I'm so overwhelmed and thrilled that this day has finally come where I get to be your wife and you my husband. Our story is one for the ages and will only get sweeter and richer with time.
Today, I vow to be your partner, your unwavering support, to be your proud husband. I promise to cherish every moment we share together, embracing both highs and lows. I will celebrate your triumphs, and I will comfort you in times of sorrow. I pledge to respect and honor you, to walk our family with God, to listen to you with an open heart, even when you're hangry. Yes. Your dreams and aspirations will be my own as we build a future together that surpasses our wildest imaginations.
Today, I make a promise to you to give my whole heart entirely and dedicated to you. I promise to put your needs and well-being before my own. I promise you that I will remain beside you, that I always will pray with you and for you, that I will seek God's will over our lives with you and keep him center to our marriage. I will be faithful to you and loyal to our love, to build a home and soon a family together. You, Kaz, are my safe house, my home, my best friend. and I'm a better woman, daughter, sister, and friend because of how you love me. I love you.
On April 7th, 1997, and according to the VHS tape, toddler me was just so giddy to have a lifelong playmate. I met Kaz last year, May of 2022, not knowing that meeting him would spark a fire in me. This man is phenomenal in everything that he does, and he's such an encourager, and he champions others very well.
And I started to write down adjectives, right? And then I stopped. And I sifted through 1,000 stories. What story or two do I want to share? Everybody in this room knows adjectives about Maddy. You might not know this story. Mackenzie had already gone off to college. And a couple of years later, Maddy went off to college. And for years and years and years, this piano was going in our home. And when Maddy went to college, the music stopped. We believe that God is a God of restoration. And so, how is God going to restore all of this music?
So when I met Kaz last year in LA, I knew that he was the one for my sister for the following reasons. When he challenged Maddy to be a better, more confident version of herself. Kaz referred to Mads as the love of his life the second day I was with them in LA. And I was like, oh, that's a pretty phenomenal thing to say. Second day meeting Big Sis. Yeah, this guy's the one.
We had an opportunity to meet this guy named Kaz Rodriguez at this venue named Red Rocks. And we were all excited to go to Red Rocks, not because of who the headline artist was. I'm more interested in this guy's. And he's like, hey, can I get you some food? Are you guys okay? Are you comfortable? So when Kaz, over Labor Day in Cascade, had the backbone to say, may I ask your daughter for her hand in marriage? I asked the question, but I knew I didn't have to ask the question. Kaz, will you take God with you? And I love the fact that the music is just starting, and I love the fact that God is all over this. And would you please raise a glass to Mr. and Mrs. Rodriguez?